I never thought I was a fraternity man.
I hadn't really planned on joining.
I was skeptical about Greek life in general.
I never saw myself as your stereotypical frat boy.
I did not see myself going Greek.
Yeah, I was actually kind of like the poster child for anti-Greek life.
Until I found SigEp.
For me, it's been life-changing. I've really changed who I am.